So, you've returned, O rune of punishment. The rune's memories, among them, did you see a child?
Wonderful! I too would like to hold the rune of punishment once more and play with those sweet memories. Long ago, that rune chose us. It didn't choose you. This country must grow stronger. The islands, your lives, you exist only to fulfill our destiny. As does the rune. When it comes to a battle of wills, I have no doubt that mine shall prevail against yours.
So you will not accept me, rune of punishment. You were once cut off from this body. Now, you do not wish to return to it again.
It's dangerous here! Hurry up and run if you don't want to die!
Cannot see my intentions. Then, here I go. Here I go. I'll settle this with the next move. I'll settle this with the next. Don't further my defeat with your insults. I have no desire for your pity. This is how I hoped it would end. What regrets could I possibly have? Our conflict is over. The blood of the sea flows through my veins. I return to it now. To be reborn. Let us meet again on this sea someday.
Your clamoring stops. By your leave, Captain.
I suppose it can't be helped.
Idiot. Wasting his precious life.
So, it's over. What now?
I've got a question for you still.
What if I didn't answer? I have a good idea what it is you wish to ask me, but I will not respond. I leave you to speculate, forever without answers. I can think of nothing that will harm you more. Humans are the fools of this world. And being a human, you are no exception. And neither am I.
Good grief. Is that the best conclusion you could draw? Looks like I'm going to have to train you all over again from scratch.
Wait, Father. Mr. Setsu asked me to do something.
It's truly a beautiful
day.
It's
so good to see you.
I'm so glad I'm back.
He should be here soon. Here he comes!
On my honor as the King of Obel, I, Linuin Kuldis, declare the restoration of the Kingdom of Obel. This conflict, though tragic, has presented us an opportunity to think about the islands and their citizens. I would like to take this chance now to propose the establishment of an island nations federation. What say you? I hereby declare the founding of the Island Nations Federation.
Thank you.